you for saving our kingdom. How can I repay you?
Well, we need a new rod.
Will that do? Sure thing, buddy. Thanks. Let's get in. I will protect this guy with my life.
What did you find, Lobster Boy?
I'm not Lobster Boy. I'm Bear Boy.
I'm sorry about that.
Anyway, I was looking on the little tracker, and I found a greater evil. His name is Aswin. Average, stereotypical, white male.
Sounds evil.
Do you know him?
My name is Jeff.
Hurry.
We must make haste!
Ruckus, come here.
What is it?
Team meeting. All right. So, tell me more about this Awus person.
Awus is my twin brother.
What?
We were separated at birth. But I knew his name because my mother always screamed his name while feeding him.
But how do we get to him?
We're going to have to drive this car to somewhere nearby. I know where it is.
This car is low on gas, though.
Oh no! We'll just have to walk all the way up Mount Kilimanjaro!
What? We have to go to Mount Kilimanjaro? I thought he lies in the underworld. I'm asking, how do we get to the underworld?
No, you silly goose! On top of Mount Kilimanjaro, there's a portal to the underworld!
But we need to know where Mount Kilimanjaro is. Is there any being that can tell us where he is?
My papa knows!
Really?
My papa knows how to turn Eternia crystals into portals!
Wait, tell us where he is!
I already told you, you scoundrels! He's on top of Mount Kilimanjaro!
But we don't know which way to go. Do we have to give you some coke? I'll pull it out of the back. Here you go. You like some?
No, thanks. I'm a straight edge guy. I don't do any of that stuff anymore.
All right, let's go.
I'm free, I'm free, free.
We're out of gas.
Oh, you weren't wearing a helmet, dude. Come on, it's okay. But next time, keep it on your head.
Got it.
It's my papa. He looks more Asian than I remember, but it's certainly him. He can tell us how to get to the underworld.
Okay, so you know your evil son, right? Ask him, can you tell us where the Eternia crystal is?
He's located in the underworld. The Eternia crystal, I'll lead you to it.
Alright.
I've never seen an elder one before.
Ah! There's a wild elf!
Can you use your spell to send us to the underworld?
Okay.
Grab onto it. Hurry!
Oh! Hey, why'd you interrupt my musically?
Who are you?
You know what? I can't take this. Not so fast!
Let's get it!
Oh no! Be quiet!
Bear punch. I'll take both of them off and start planting them with his ears.
We're gonna throw him on that chair, right? And then we're all gonna do a super spin jutsu. So we're all just gonna spin around like this.
A super fidget spinner.
Yeah, super fidget spinner spin jutsu. All right,
go. Hey.
Oh no, my glasses. I can't see. Oh, oh, oh! Put him on the chair. I am the white power now. Hurry, get him on the chair.
Come on.
Keep him here. Alright.
Ninja
go!
That should do him.
Put him in here.
More lives saved day by day.
We're taking you down to the po-po.
No!
Let's go get the elf. Elf boy, where are you? Right, so, Eugene!